So hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Manas and today we are going to talk about the topic why leg spinners are much more successful than any type of bowlers. May it be a fast bowler, may it be a medium pacer, may it be an off spinner. So let's begin. So the first point, which is the basic of all this thing, is anything which after bouncing on the wicket or on the pitch comes inside is very easy to play, but anything which after bouncing on the wicket or the pitch turns away from your body, turns away from the stumps, is very hard to play. You take an example of an outswinger. You might be watching test matches and all. Why fast bowlers are successful in test matches? Because they are very capable of putting a very good outswinger which would deceive the batsman within seconds, and that's what is the basic. So anything which is away from your body, what we tend to do is we try to put the bat towards the ball so as to we don't miss the ball. Yeah, so when it's the let's take it about all these things into the view of a leg spinner. So when leg spinner bowls, he tries to deceive the batsman by turning the ball away from the line on which he has bowled. So when it comes like that, you will see majority of the times that the leg spinner will bowl on fourth wicket or fourth stump, off stump or middle stump. You rarely see him bowling on the leg stump, because when he bowls on the leg stump, then he knows what kind of price he would pay for it. So when he bowls on, let's take it as when he bowls on an off stump. So what happens is batsman tends to play the ball by bringing his leg onto towards the line of the ball which is on the off stump and play to that point, but by the time the bat has come down, the ball has turned a little bit by inches, and that inches makes the difference which any kind of bowler would look for. That's the first main reason. The second main reason being variation too. So leg spinners have only, sometimes they have only like one set of length and they bowl there only, so that ball goes away from the batsman and also comes inside. So the ball which comes inside is called as wrong one or the googly. When a leg spinner bowls a googly, it's pretty hard to catch that whether this ball is going to be leg spinner, leg spin or the googly. That's the reason why majority of the batsmen get deceived by googly, which is a very hard ball to bowl and also which is a very classic ball. The third thing which makes it much more easy is their loop, or you can say it as flight. So when the bowler gives flight to the ball, so when basically you are batting, anything which is above your eye level, the ball which is above your eye level, you tend to step out, and once you tend to step out, you try to drive it, hit it, and in that way the ball turns away and then you are stumped out or anything like that. Fourth, which is the most important thing, is action. Leg spinners have so easy action. They look like bowling is so easy. They make it look bowling is very easy and all. So they just come in like this, walking, and they just bowl. Which tends us to think that achha ye ekdam aaram se dal rahe, to fir ye aaram wala hi ball hoga, and it would be easy to play and all. And that's the reason why we get deceived. So these were the four main reasons why leg spinners are getting successful during these days. You take example of each team. You take India. In India, you have Yuzvendra Chahal. You take Pakistan, you have Shadab Khan. You take England, you have Adil Rashid. You take South Africa, you have You take South Africa. In South Africa, you have Tabrez Shamsi or Imran Tahir. You take Australia, you have Adam Zampa. You take New Zealand, you have Ish Sodhi. Yeah, there are so many bowlers. You take Afghanistan, you have Rashid Khan. So you take every team would have a leg spinner in it. In IPL also, you take Mumbai, you have Rahul Chahar. You take Bangalore, you have Yuzvendra Chahal. You take Kolkata Knight Riders, then you have Piyush Chawla. You take Delhi, you have Sandeep Lamichane. You take Rajasthan Royals, you have Shreyas Gopal, who just recently took a hat-trick against world-class players like Virat Kohli, AB de Villiers. Yeah, so this all points, 4 or 5 points, makes it much easy for the leg spinners and much hard for the batsman who is facing him. These are the main reasons why leg spinners are getting much more success than any other type of bowlers. If you like the video, if you liked our content, then please like the video. If you did not like the video, then please be humble and please dislike the video. If you want, you can subscribe and press the bell icon. Thank you for watching the video, guys.